two, let's go. The future of Emirates Airline. Let's go! Are you ready?
Look towards the horizon. Our futures out there getting closer all the time. Do you recognize your personal guide? Keep an eye on it throughout our journey. It has some surprises in store for you. Now, stand by for time travel 50 years into the future. Welcome to Dubai 2071, our 17th year. Today, nearly 70% of humanity lives and works in cities. That's close to 7 billion people worldwide. Your home city has grown too. Dubai has become the global hub for commerce, culture, and tourism. It's been transformed into a lush oasis by vertical seawater farms and solar-powered desalination plants. These technologies help make us self-sufficient and provide fresh food and drinking water for our 6 million citizens. Our city is managed by artificial intelligence systems, or AI for short. They use data provided by self-powered smart buildings, autonomous vehicles, and public facilities to create a dynamic human-centered habitat. Shall we take a look around? Sustainable technology has transformed travel. This striking solar-powered drop can circumnavigate the globe using power consumption comparable to the average Dubai commute in 2020. As many of you predicted, city vehicles now run on electricity and are largely autonomous. Routes are determined by AI, ensuring journeys are delightfully short and traffic jam-free. This garage can take you even further. Welcome to Dubai International Airport, a relaxed, people-oriented environment that combines the customer service of a luxury hotel with personalized shopping, a multimedia entertainment room, and myriad leisure facilities. This sophisticated environment is operated by the same AI as our city and is completely barrierless. As you can see, there are no queues. In fact, we've just been biometrically scanned and passed seamlessly airside. With the average journey time from city centre to takeoff around 30 minutes, and airports reinventing themselves as destinations in their own right, there's no need to arrive early. But you may end up not wanting to leave. Looks like it's time to board. This carriage is also a fuselage and completely modern. Simultaneously picking up and able to carry fuel, passengers, and cargo to multiple destinations. We'll be airborne very soon. This craft offers a host of personalized features and services. Airfares in 2071 are no longer based on cabin class. Instead, a seamless biometric payment system allows you to access features and services as and when you require them. Food waste has been eliminated by AI smart prediction, pre-ordering, and biodisposable tableware. In-flight menus are tailored to your immediate physiology, nutritional needs, and appetite. After years of endeavor to create an environmentally stable world, our skies have cleared, forests are regenerating, and the oceans are replenished. Carbon-neutral travel is ubiquitous, and the journey is now truly as good as the destination. Head for the stars. With our environment stabilized, attention is turned to the cosmos. Space hotels now offer rooms with out-of-this-world views. Hypersonic aircraft turn transglobal journeys into short-haul hops, connecting Dubai to New York in just 3 hours. While air travel is vital, we recognize the need to reduce its impact. Emirates' commitment to building a sustainable future means we can all enjoy our beautiful planet for many years to come. Thank you all for joining us on this incredible journey. Now, get ready for re-entry into 2021 and Dubai's wondrous World Expo.